motorparts.com. And go look us up for us to help you.
Awesome, awesome. And what I've learned working with these guys for a lot of the fair racing stuff this year is that whether you drive a Mercedes, BMW, or a Kia, Chevy, Ford, anything out there, if you have a car that's retailed at $180,000 when it's new, or one that was only $8,000, if I need a starter, how much more, how much less is the starter?
Price is the same for all of our parts, regardless of the year, make the model. $25 starter is the same for your safety, structure, and your boy's business.
That is awesome, unheard of. That way, for some of you folks that have expensive vehicles, don't go to the dealership and say expensive prices because you have an expensive vehicle. Another vehicle out there. So don't pay the fancy name prices. Go to Walmart, get what you want. They got great products. And again, where are your locations at, Mark?
Akron, Canton, and Cleveland. All the locations here. All our locations in Ohio are now so in cars. And we specialize in cars for less than $2,000.
That is awesome. That is awesome. I tell you what, if tax return time, I might be looking for another ride. And if I'm lucky, I'll get around that amount of money. You might be seeing me. So anybody else, inexpensive car too? Again, used cars from $2,000, $100. Awesome. Awesome. That is awesome. Hey, go see these guys. Again, Mark, thank you for sponsoring the event. And I'll probably see you at Tusk Fair.
You'll see me at Tusk Fair, and I'll probably bring you back with me to Weber, Wally's, and Lowe's. Always a pleasure, my team travelers. Thanks for taking us here and all the great things.
Thanks again, Mark. We like that here. We like your prices or your parts. Probably more. Alrighty, again, folks, just another one of our sponsors that we can't have these races without.
Sorry, I wanted to holler at him before he took off.
I didn't get a chance to interview him earlier in the evening. You up here on race 21. This is our women's squad out there in our three-wheeler. Alrighty, coming around here. Looks like because I think it's the only organization around anymore that they race three-wheelers at. You see a little bit more of a follow, or a little bit more three-wheelers at the races and stuff, but, you know, Tim said, heck with it, I don't care how many are coming, I'm going. So always really neat to see three-wheelers racing. Really, really, really neat. The other rider we have out there is the number two, Michaela Zapolsky out of Hopedale, Ohio. If you guys were here at the beginning of our race, you guys might have heard the beautiful national anthem. She was the girl that sung it. Did an outstanding job. Definitely honored our country. Michaela has been in 4-H here for her whole life. She goes to the Penn Tuck branch, and she is studying to be a vet tech. Again, the number two on that back section, our national anthem, Michaela. Out there leading over the finish line just a few moments ago, getting to pop out of Hogan. That is, I believe, her sister, the number 13 machine out there. She is on a red Honda, and Michaela is on a yellow Honda.
Thank you.
through the woods section there right now. And number two, Michaela DeCosta. Out there getting it in that girls' class. The battle between her and Sister Jenny. Sign up. If you are done racing, make sure to make your way over here and get